Thank you. And the song I wrote about my great-great-great-grandfather. True story, the Ballad of Charlie Harvey.
Thank you. Yeah. us just like everything else we've done. Lost the record. Buy it.
Did anybody bring some CDs to sell if you want?
They're all sold out.
Oh, they're over there? Oh, we got a CD. What was left?
$2,500, cheap.
Thank you. the official photographer of the cheese dance along with the security fire right now. If I don't mind introducing this song, I'd like to say that this is a song that was in the original incarnation of the WayOutz. So there was somebody else in my position, some other guy that I never met. I don't know who the fuck he is. I don't know who the fuck he is. But way back then, these guys recorded this song, and it was played on FNX like a lot.
Actually, it was in heavy rotation on MBR about 23 freaking years ago.
There it is.
And it was first rehearsed in John Landy's basement.
John Landy's the drummer from the first band that Richard was playing. Where the hell is Johnny? There he is.
We'll be right back.
Abbott side.
Dude!
Okay. Lenny played the drums really fast. So, anyway.
So that's your secret. All right, next song, they threw in the set list without telling me.